It's good, but it's not hardcore. La la.